Hello everyone, Tarun this side. So today let's understand about cucumber glue option. The glue option inside our cucumber options helps cucumber locate the step definition file. In the glue option we specify the package to load the glue code, where glue code is our step definition or hooks. So here you can see my step definitions are inside com.teststep.demo.stepdefinition1. So here package name should be this. So currently I have a single feature file with three steps which are inside mysteps.java. Here you can see. So when I run my cucumber test using runner, cucumber is able to locate all the three step definitions. Now if I use different package and try to run it, you can see here I'm getting failed. It's unable to detect my step definition because right now we are looking in step definitions package, and actually our step definitions are inside step definition 1. So let's understand a bit more about how glue option locates step definition. So when the value of glue option is not provided, Cucumber will use the package of the annotated class. So if the annotated class or this test runner class is inside com.example.runner, then glue is assumed to be located in same example.runner, or in other words, if your runner file or step definition file are in same package, you can comment this or remove glue code line in cucumber. So few people prefer keeping this test runner class inside step definition itself. So in that case, if both are inside same package, test runner and step definitions, you do not need to specify this glue option. So now if I will execute, here you can see I am not getting any error, it's green here. So the moment I will push it back to my runner, and now if I will try to execute again, it is suggesting me some step definitions. Now if you will uncomment it and give proper path for your step definition package and run, you will not find any error. Now consider one more scenario. You have another package com.teststep.demo.stepdefinitions2, and you keep some of your step definition here. So copy this class, paste it here. Let's rename it to mysteps2, and in mysteps let's keep two step definition out of three, and in second step definition let's keep the third one. So in mysteps we have first two, step definition and my steps two, we have the third one. Now if you will try to execute it, you will get message that one step definition is missing because two are inside step definition one and one step definition is inside step definition two. So to resolve this error, one way is we can copy it and paste it again and give path for our step definition two. Now if you will try to execute it, you can see all green for our steps. Now here if you will see com.teststep.demo and is common here as well, com.teststep.demo. So if your step definitions or feature file have subfolders, you do not need to give path for each folder. In that case, we can specify the path till parent folder. So here we can keep it one. So now if you will remove till here, both step definition one and step definition two are inside com.teststep.demo. So it will able to locate step definition one and two. So let's see. Here you can see the green one. So if you will open the method signature of glue, you can see it's accepting string array. So that means you can have a multiple packages here. Also you can use glue option in your command line, which we will discuss later when we will start cucumber command line options. Thank you for watching this video.